Hello guys, today we make pineapple vinegar. There is recipe similar to the apple vinegar that I already posted, but because someone of you asked me, can I do it without sugar? I will use the same ingredient, but half with the sugar, half without sugar. This is why you can see two bottles. For this recipe, if you do the normal recipe, you need 800 grams of pineapple, 1.5 liter of water, 75 grams of sugar. If you want to try like me, you need only 39 grams of sugar that I put in the glass bottle. Plus, to speed the fermentation, I will take a few pieces from what remain after that I have done the pineapple wine. In this way, the yeast that is already here will speed up because it's already very active. So now I will cut the pineapple in pieces, small pieces. I will divide it and I will add this. Put all the ingredients inside. We put the lid on the top, but please don't close it properly. We put the lid only to avoid that some animals and insects go inside, because now the fermentation will start and the gas need to go out. If not, the bottle can explode. I will update you when the fermentation starts. The following morning, the fermentation is very active. You can notice that the glass jar with the sugar, is more active. After 9 days, you can notice that the fruit is dropping on the bottom, so the fermentation is finished. And on the top, there is something white, so the mother of the vinegar starts to grow. Everything is going in the right direction. After 6 weeks, finally, we can filter our vinegar. If you remember, the one with the cork was with the sugar, the one pink without sugar. So I will put the one with the sugar with the yellow elastic and the one without with the red elastic. I didn't receive the instrument to check the acidity, so I will test the vinegar and I will let you know if they are the same or something is different. So now I will filter using a kitchen towel and tomorrow we will test it. We can see already the differences. The one on my right, so your left, without sugar, is more clear. The other is more foggy and white. Now we will wait at least 24 hours. So tomorrow I will test it. If you can wait 1 week, even better, but I cannot resist. So see you tomorrow for the testing. Acid is acid. So let's check the other one. Ooh. This is stronger. Okay, I think the one with the sugar is better. It's more acid, but after, up to you, up to your taste. So you can make both and let us know in the comment which one is better. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave my like, to watch and share this video with your friends. For any request, any suggestions, always down in the comment. Plus, I use the pineapple after that I make the wine, but it's better if you start the fermentation wildly, not with the yeast, because in this two vinegar I can taste a little bit of yeast. But when I done the apple vinegar, there was no yeast taste, so, or taste of the yeast. So it's better if you use wild fermentation. Bye bye.